Welcome back, guys, to another video. And today, I'm just showing you guys a teeny baby. I know what's called it. It's a teeny. It's a beanie baby. Yeah, beanie baby. Right here, we got one right here. Let's take a look at the tag. Let's try to open this. Focus, wait, let's okay, let's open the tag. I'll be reading this for you, so it says. Just look at there, it says, oh damn, I'm batting these slow, my battery. It says, nimbling on a bamboo tree. This little panda is hard to see. You're so lucky with this one you found. Only a few are still around, so. That's what it says. Let's take a look at the back. That's the back right here. And let's take a look at this tag. There's a little star. Beanie Babies collection. Fortune. His name is Fortune. And then here, it's limited edition, in fact. It's. Let's take a look at the number. It's real hard to do. It's. If y'all can see it there. It's 450. It's hard to see, but it's 450 in there. So it's still limited edition. Another 50 will still be a limited edition, but if it's another 51, that won't be limited edition. So I'm glad with my limited edition little panda beanie baby. If y'all have beanie babies, I should go like try to see how much you're worth, because this one's worth like a couple thousand or something. Search it up. You'll see like thousands and 79s and hundreds and 500s for this beanie baby. So y'all should go search it up right now for this beanie baby. And then y'all should also go to McDonald's and buy some beanie babies, because let me show you guys what I found for more beanie babies. Okay, guys, I got my other beanie babies. So here we got this one. I took off the tag, I don't know why, but still. This beanie baby right here. Ty, as you can see, my phone is about to die, so y'all. Poker should like two more. That's off the beanie babies. What? Oh wait, wait. 11, 10. No one. Okay. Look at this one, this one. This one actually has a tag. These letters are big, so I'm sure y'all can read them. This is the last one right here that I got. That's going to be it for this video. And if you want to see more videos, make sure to like and subscribe for more talent videos. Because I'm really running out of videos. Like, I don't have no ideas to make. So, it's going to be it for this video. Bye.